And we will start with the left leg. So bring your attention to your left leg. Start to roll your leg a little bit to the right or to the left, but not as a fitness exercise. So we don't exercise the muscles for rolling, but we exercise the brain. We exercise our ability to observe. We produce delicate movements and we sense these movements. And how do you even feel or sense that your leg is rolling when you're not looking at it? Mm-hmm.